Hello and welcome. My name's Doom, and today we're doing another episode of Assassin's Creed Origins. This is a nice little scenic view here. We have just entered Alexandria and we killed this guy that had sent people to force this woman to sell her land, or actually her parents, and then killed her parents. Of a bunch we need to do. Not quite sure of the order to do it, but we might have to swim over there to get back into town. Whoops. Let's have a look underwater. Anything worth investigating?
Παύλε, αμελή άνθρωπε, πού κοράν δίνασε?
What'd you say? Big town. And I imagine we're going up here sometime. Wow, this place is absolutely huge. Thinking I'd hit up these merchants.
Anthrope, siman te dune an mi aquas.
Welcome. Can I help you?
Don't have much money. Oh, well, that's nice. Give me something.
Have brosti passing to this emeni. Oh, ha, Christon estinu this. Chrissimos, ah.
Probably upgrade my main weapon.
Calaute su, forense.
Goodbye. Oi, he's not.
What's that traveling merchant? He gave me a legendary shield. Oh, well, give me this time. Do what he asks me.
Missing weapons. It's all anyone will talk about. But no one has found them, Bayek. Not until today. Because you will. You take whatever you need. The circle of life in the desert.
Mm-hmm. for sale there, buddy. Legendary crafting material. Yeah. Don't have that kind of cash. Where do you want me to go? Whoa. Might be a little above my level, but I probably can do it. Let's get some things on the way, though. Actually, I probably ought to go back and get that one, and then this one, and then maybe take a boat across. View. Yes, my guy still moves. Nice. But I don't think my guy is taking the right path. Why'd he stop? It's because I got out of range. Is he gonna go? Man, whoa. We need to head straight up there, dude. Gold tip with all that bird stuff on it. Can I dive off into anything? Yes, right there. Guys in here. Oops, there's something coming up this path here. I don't know what those guys are. It's got the little gold. I mean, if I hit them up, they get their money. We should make the bird land, that'd be kind of cool.
This area is off limits.
Just hoping you attack those other guys. They take out the lion that easy? That's unfortunate.
Keep your guard up, brother.
Understood. I know the plan.
In a new wine, have you?
Hey, what?
Hey, what?
area underneath it. Probably ought to check out. Jump down there, buddy.
Whoa.
I'm wrong. Where am I going?
Whoa.
Guy will appreciate my aid or whoa, why'd he catch fire? Is that guy shooting at me now? I just saved your life, dude. Land. Does that kill some lions? Oh, there's some treasure in here. Better have a look-see. Magnificent of beasts, I will join your pride of lions on top of the Western Hill. May my newfound family always be protected. Hope that turned out well for you, dude. Like that transporting thing. Yeah. Let's have a look at that, I guess.
Got your back, brother.
What?
Whoa. I'll not kill you!
That's all you get for robbing a caravan. Alright, I guess my next goal is way out here. But I already know that's way across the map. Likes to give you quests that you can't actually do. Hi, hyenas. Keep up to me if you like. So Sorry, horsey. Hope you'll be okay. Treasure. It doesn't seem too difficult. Oh. Croc, where'd you go? And he disappeared fast underwater. That I'm climbing that little thing, maybe. See that this was like super high level quest over here. So maybe I don't want to go there. Oops. It's a crocodile or something. Two treasures. I like these new games that involve sailing. Sailing's one of my favorite things to do. This might be...
Stop right there!
Problematic. On the small boats. Dad, get off! Where are we going? Alright, dudes. Ouch. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't put me all the way on land. Yeah, level 15 might be a little difficult. Even that's probably going to be tough. I need a boat. Where's a boat when you want one? Someplace. There's one. Boats with red sails on patrol. Hi, Mr. Gator. Let's run over. Ouch. Gears. What level are you, Mr. Gear? This is gonna be hard. Can I assassinate Peters? There's bad guys over there. Assassinate crocodiles. It's unfortunate.
Hey.
Wait a minute. Take that stupid head clean off. A proper solution to this problem.
Won't survive an encounter with
going
me.
To kill you. Look out! Crocodile!
Hey now. What are you doing here?
Hang on.
You are mine. You're finished.
There, did he kill the croc? No one escaped. Alright, that's going to do it for this episode, and we'll be back in just a minute after I get the game loaded to start the next one.